All right, welcome back, Rams, to your daily Austin news segment. And today, we're talking about Ram Power. And, you know, it's just a nice program that school provides for us that we're not really taking advantage of, I feel like. So here are the people that go to Ram Power and what they think of the pros and cons. What are the pros of Ram Power?
Pros of Ram Power is you get bigger and stronger every day that you go.
To get stronger.
It's an opportunity to a free weight room.
And now that we got the pros and cons established, I think we should talk about why you should start going to Ram Power and hear from more of the students.
Do you feel like people should start going to Ram Power if they don't?
Yes, they should definitely start showing up to Ram Power. It helps you improve in the sport that you play.
This is Simon Hyatt. And according to the boards around the school, he has some good PR maxes. So let's write them on a shirt.
You guys need to start coming to Ram Power like Simon Hyatt.
So what's up with these Be Nice Fortune cookies?
So I thought of the idea because I thought it'd be like cool, I guess. But basically it's just a little piece of paper and you write like a good note in it and then you just give it to someone else. I just thought that was really like a positive thing to do. So yeah.
Welcome to Ram Nation News. I'm Eli. And today we're talking about the upcoming Winterfest dance on February 18th.
Wait, I forgot my line.
Hey there, Ram fans. The Ram's in the building. Let's talk about Winterfest.
The Ram is here to add some humor to the show. So, Ram, what's the deal with Winterfest? $10? That's a steal. You can't even buy a decent smoothie with that money these days.
That's right, Eli. It's the best bang for your buck.
What are you most excited about for Winterfest?
Probably the game. We're playing Fenville, so I'll get PT.
You ain't getting no play time.
Oh, yes, I am. No, I swear not. On God, yes, I
you
am.
You are riding the bench.
Bro,
like you
no.
Do best.
We are beating Fenville by at least 20.
Bench warmer. Oh, bench warmer.
It. Order your cap and gown and get your diploma signed.
Go into the SSC and verify your diploma and also get your cap and gown ordered. Be frequently checking the Google Classroom for scholarships. To order your cap and gown, go to the Justin's website, type in the high school, and you can order your cap and gown by itself. You don't have to get any packages, but if you want extra things, you can add them on. And then remember that with all these scholarships coming up, college applications are due in August, but it is better to do them earlier.
Canyon, where are you? We're supposed to meet here.
Yeah, I don't think I can make it.
What do you mean? Where are you?
I don't really know, actually. I don't know where I am. I think I'm in Seattle.
Why are you in Seattle?
No, I don't know. I just woke up on the sidewalk here.
Well, you have to be here right now. So get here as fast as you can.
Okay. Okay, love you, bye.
Es war schon dunkel, als ich durch Vorstadtstraßen heimwärts ging. Da war ein Wirtshaus, aus dem das Licht noch auf den Gehsteig schien. Ich hatte Zeit und mir war... Dass ich immer träume von daheim, du musst verzeihen,
This goulash is amazing. What's the recipe?
Man könnte es verstehen, wenn man sich Mühe gibt.
Yeah, cool.
Gute Nacht und tschüss.
Good day.
The roads are very bad. To all of you learning how to drive, please be careful, because you don't want what happened to Canyon to happen to you. Canyon had to leave school early, and as he leaves, all the people who were in college classes were coming back and didn't see Canyon because of the bad weather.
What did you see?
Man, it was horrific. I saw Canyon get hit by the Jeeps twice.
Oh no! Canyon, are you okay?
I keep on getting hit by Jeeps.
You need to wake up, Canyon.
Canyon, wake up. Where am I? The podcasting room? No. Who are you people?
I don't know. We were told to meet in here. We're new.
Yeah, we're new.
What?
Canyon, there you are. What are you doing?
I thought I was in Seattle.